a dynamic exercise now for the back of the body, but incorporating a sit to stand. So make sure you feel safe in this environment before you proceed to do this exercise. Now, we're going to do some foot variations with our sit to stand as well. So we're going to come into an offset or staggered foot position where one foot is further forwards than the other. We're going to have the same forward lean, transference of weight, and come up into standing. Now with an offset stance, we want to make sure that the weight travels forwards and up and that we don't scoop around to the side to come up again. That will be a sign of an unstable dynamic pelvis. So we're going to start off holding our band out in front of us. As we exhale, we're going to draw the arms wide, inhale, release. So constantly thinking again about our spinal stack, our long neck, and breathing. Deep tummy activated before we move. Exhale, pull open, inhale, return. And we're working now the back of the body again. So it's a lovely exercise to open the chest. We're going to bring in a sit to stand now. So we lean forwards, come up and open, return back, hover squat, and sit again. Lean forwards from the hips, long spine, open, come back, touch, and return. Really make sure you have that continuation of movement with your forward lean. Continue to go, and it'll bring you up into standing. You might want to just continue with that variation, or we're going to come offset with a staggered foot. I've got my right forwards here. As I come up now, I'm going to alter my arm position as well. I'm going to keep that same foot in front, but alter which arm I'm going to lift up. So giving some variation into the body. And I'm working the back of the body here. So I'm working my glutes, my back muscles, constantly working my core and my pelvic stabilizers. After about 10 reps, I'm going to swap my feet, lean forwards, and repeat again on the other side. Leaning, coming up, and down. Lean, coming up, and down. So do an even amount of repetitions on each leg. Then you might want to come back and try again with your feet in parallel.